I can imagine 30 years from now a situation where America exists either as a utopia or a dystopia. And the crucial variable in terms of which of those scenarios we encounter is really our governance and the policy solutions that we come up to deal with the worker transitions. You can imagine a situation where we help workers retrain so that they can adjust to the new jobs that are being created. For the workers who are being left behind, we can figure out ways to provide income support and healthcare for those individuals. But it's also possible that our governance may be so poor that we will not be able to adopt those policy solutions. And in that situation, we're going to have workers losing jobs owing to automation. There's going to be a lot of economic anxiety. We may end up in the next few decades in a situation that I would call Trumpism on steroids, meaning lots of populism, lots of economic anxiety, and leaders who play to that. We may end up in a situation where there's high income inequality, lots of economic discontent, politicians playing to that kind of dissatisfaction, and that would be a very ugly future for the United States.